Bonjour et bienvenue à French Learning Classes. So this is the part 2 of prepositions and I will tell you the rest of the prepositions which is very simple in this video. Okay, so let's get started. So we have 4 prepositions for today and first is dans which means in. Second is chez which means at the home. Then sur, okay. Sur, which means on, and after that, sous, which means under. So these are the 4 prepositions, and now we will discuss one by one in detail. So now we have the first point, okay, which is to say that we are in a closed place, then we will use dans. Okay, if we are in a closed place, okay, then we use dans. Okay, and dans means in. So, for example, je suis dans la cuisine. Okay, je suis dans la cuisine, which means I am in the kitchen. I am in the kitchen. So, kitchen is a closed place. Okay, that means kitchen is a room, is like a room. So, kitchen is a closed place. That's why we use dans for a closed place. Okay, so je suis dans la cuisine. I am in the kitchen. And then second point, which is to say that we are in someone's house, we use chez. So if we are at home or if we are at someone's house, then we use chez. Okay, chez is used for the someone's house. Chez means at the home. Okay, at the house. So for example, je suis chez James. Okay, that means I am at James' house. Okay, here we use chez for the James' house. So je suis chez James. I am at James' house. Okay, so now we have the third point, which is to indicate the position of an object, we use on or under according to the situation. Okay, so according to the situation, whatever the situation be, we use on and under. Okay, let's see the examples. First one is le livre est sur la table. Okay, which means the book is on the table. So for on we use sur. Okay, for on we use sur. So le livre est sur la table. Okay, now second point is la poisson est sous l'eau. Okay, la poisson est sous l'eau, which means the fish is under the water. Okay, so here sur is used for on and sous is used for under. So according to the situation, we put up sur or sous in the sentences. Okay, so la poisson, the fish is under the water, and sous is sur. They both are opposite for each other. Okay, sous means under and sur means on. Now we will see an exercise of prepositions. Okay, so in this exercise, what we have to do? We have to convert all these sentences into French. Okay, these sentences in English, and we have to convert these sentences into French language. Now we have the first sentence. Okay, he sat on the chair, and we have to convert this sentence into French. So how we convert it? Okay, we first is he, so he is ill. Okay, ill, a, set. So set is a verb. Set is a verb which is ce soir. Okay, ce soir, which means to sit. Ce soir is a verb. So we have to conjugate here according to the subject pronoun. So subject pronoun is he. Okay, which is ill. So ill ke according hume change karna hai, like ill, a, assis sur la chaise. Okay, sur la chaise. This is la, L-A, la. Sur la chaise. Il est assis, he sat. On is sur, okay, and the chair is la chaise. Okay. Now second point is, now second sentence is, there is some milk in the fridge. Okay, there is some milk in the fridge. So there is, il y a
okay, there is Ilya, some milk, dew lay. We use dew for some and milk is lay in. So in is a proposition, okay. So in, how we convert in into French? Dans. Dans the fridge is le frigo. Okay, il y a du lait dans le frigo. There is some milk in the fridge. Okay, now third point sentence is she is hiding under the table. ठीक है,
yes,
she is hiding under the table. Okay, so she is L so hiding means cache cache. Okay, cache means hide. Okay, L so cache under Sue. Under is a proposition, Sue is a proposition. Okay, here the table la table. Okay, la table. So she is hiding under the table. L so cache Sue la table. Okay, so Sue is used for under in this sentence. Now fourth sentence is I am going to the dentist office. Okay, I am going to the dentist office. So in this sentence I am going, je vais, okay, je vais, I am going to the dentist office. Je vais chez, here we use chez because of because in this sentence dentist office, that means we go somewhere, okay, we go at the place, at the some place. So we use chez for the place. Je vais chez le dentiste. Le dentiste, okay. Je vais chez le dentiste. Okay, I am going to the dentist place. So these are your propositions and you have to practice it. I will meet in the next video. Till then, take care. Merci beaucoup. And yes, please subscribe, like and share this video with your friends. And do comments in the comment section if you want to know anything related to this video or this channel. And thank you so much.